Don't know if that's worth it. Be honest, even the fucking heat. Yeah. Well, I mean, I guess it depends on what part of California you go to, but yeah. Since you beat GTA 5 tonight, what are you thinking about playing next? So the next thing on deck is Portal 2. And then after Portal 2, it is Driver for the Game Boy Color. Oh, good. That didn't take any time at all. Where are they? Come on, I can run past this one. Hold. Ah, the game froze. That's not good. Damn, motherfucker. Dragons! Stop! No! Not like this, you cowards! Ooh. Dude, the worst part, too, is they don't show up on the radar. So they're just there. Ooh. Ooh. They all dead? I heard one. Did I get him? The only time I've ever been to K was for San Diego Comic-Con was worth it, but I'd never go for really any other reason. Oh, shit! Oh, okay, well, that slowed down immediately. I don't remember what- Ah! No! Okay. Psych! What was the next mission? I think you got a few months until you get to Lost Odyssey, so I hope my schedule regulates before then. Yeah, Lost Odyssey wasn't added on deck yet, so it's not forced until... Wait, what? What mission am I doing?
Another big-ass mess on my property? Chop, I gotta train you to shit on the neighbor's yard.
What?
Hey, little homie.
What? Where am I? I mean, I know I'm in my house, but how do I get out of here? I can't. I forgot he doesn't have super jump. So he's really fast, but he just fucking. I did do both routines to add it to the second list. Yes, so that means I have to play it, but in no particular order. Deck is the only one that, like, requires it. I was just gonna switch characters to avoid chickens. I killed all the chickens, motherfucker. I don't know what mission I'm supposed to be doing. I thought I was on the next heist bit. Cleaning out the bureau, the FIB want you to do one last job. Did I do that one? Motherfucker. To be honest, that's what I'd be doing. DKC, you wanna know something funny? Legitimately didn't even think about it until you said it.
You did not just talk.
Had no, I didn't even think about it. That never crossed my mind to do that. Bigger time, I'd probably miss it if you played it soon anyways. Yep. Oh, a civil uprising. Cool. Vehicles are already on fire. Alright. Sick. At least it's not. For me. Okay. Okay. Ah, you motherfucker.
Are you happy now?
You right? He shot me. Oh my god, Cookie. Was that a monkey? What's going on, Cookie Daddy? Huh? Actually, I think you prevented me from taking damage. Random bike? It's an America bike! America! Fuck yeah! Woo! What the fuck?
You got lucky, buddy!
Dude, the civil uprising is fucking nuts! Get Kona! Doing great, had a nice day with my family, niece, and nephews. That's awesome, man. I'm glad you had a good time. Ooh. I think the civil uprising stopped. Oh, nope. Heads are still rioting. Ooh. Ow. That's a Mexican food down. Ooh. Oh no! You see why? The America bike! America. Fuck yeah. It doesn't go up hills! Oh, now it's useless to me. Hold on, I gotta put it out of its misery. Oh, had to reload. Oh, come on! It was my bike! Damn it. Thank you for the hydrate cookie. Stupid bike. Is this like a main mission or is this a side mission? Oh. Oh, hey, you gave me money. Thanks, DKC. Love you, bud. You gave me like 50 grand. There is a bullet hole right in his fucking chest. You dressed him for the fucking leisure. Oh. Dude, did he come money? What happened? Why is he on the couch?
Hey.
I'm sorry I spiked you, okay?
Oh, you actually changed him into something normal. No, never mind.
Control things, and then,
not normal.
Shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now, and I don't know what to do except I want to say I love you and hug it out, but all that wimpy shit is just, well, I'd say gay, but I have some friends who are gay, so that's not cool anymore, and the ones that I don't really like, it's not because they're gay. So, lame, all right? You are just a lame and angry psycho sometimes.
Why is he, what's he getting at?
I don't know if I love you, and I'm pretty sure I hate you a little bit, but I'm just so fucking upset that we can't even see each other.
Why is he asserting his dominance by standing on the couch? Ah,
you know what? That might just be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
So will you buy me a car?
What?
I mean, not in the so will you buy me a car kind of way, in a completely off-topic can you buy me a car. I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined.
Oh, God.
And secondly,
he's blaming us for shit again.
I will get a job, and I will stop smoking pot in that sort of way, okay?
I love you too, son. Now, go. Get a job, because I don't have the money to buy you a car.
That's right.
Besides which way, I'm probably going to be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? It's great catching up with you two, Dad.
Yeah.
I'm so confused by that interaction.
Hey, how's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all. What's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove
I still hate him
fuck.
As a character. None of this
right.
is redeeming
all right,
him.
Alright, I can take a fucking hint. Let's go. We'll get Tracy on the way.
Tracy, on the other hand, she's a Burp. Star. Sort of.
What is with his tie? Dude, it's fucking.
Mom said she was at Bean Machine.
Go to the bean machine. Oh, chicken! When did that happen? When did that happen? Who spawned chickens? I snuck that in. That scared the shit out of me. This was like a dramatic moment we're having with our son. Explosive chicken. Oh. I did not see it at all. Good job. Holy shit.
I'm advertising a call.
Not to like lay it on you.
Oh my god.
Are you gonna tell me why some beast Mexicans were parked outside of the crib for a couple weeks?
Probably because this is the only house in the neighborhood someone refers to as a crib.
Serious answer, please. I don't want to persuade my mother and sister to move back in just in time for the arrival of the drug cartel death squad.
Oh, don't worry. Me and the drug cartel death squad have made our peace. Your Uncle Trevor...
I did not notice there was money on the fucking...
just waiting to happen.
Trevor's...
Hey, let's not talk about Trevor.
One reconciliation at a time?
The only reconciliation I'm concerned with right now.
Glad you didn't see. That was funny as fuck.
There they are, outside. Come on, let's say hi.
Alright, I'm making an impression with my fucking firefighter pants.
A little bit less lifestyle guru and excuse me, I'm
no! Not an apocalypse! She has a minigun at the table! They all have guns.
These two picture of holistic well-being, I don't think. Maybe they shoot once a year between them.
Oh, that's my son!
Cookie, what have you done?
Hey, buddy. I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your cheese as well as your digestive.
What is happening?
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time.
Look at the dude in the back!
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
What are you talking about? I had some really good work here, dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
What is happening in this cutscene?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda.
What's his hair?
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess and he needs you. You could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with a needle fixation. Shut up!
I guess we could try.
I'm asking for a shot.
Neutral ground.
Jesus, why threw your point in that bitch?
Perfect. All of us. I'll pick up Tracy and bring her. Me?
Fine. All right, you. Come on. Get up, idiot.
Oh. Yoga?
No. No yoga.
No. They're gonna die immediately.
All right. You know where your sister is. Let's go.
Wait, but what about that sugar, caffeine, and emulsified pink fat flavor?
Oh, we got 8 seconds left.
Come on. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
No. It would have wore off in 1 second. Oh, shit. Damn, it wore off in 1 second. Although, to be fair, I think they still would have died because the stuff would have still existed.
Where is it?
But it wouldn't have been throwing everybody around.
No, the tattoo. The one Tracy's getting.
Oh.
She's not getting a tattoo. Well, what the hell? She's with Laszlo. Faber Shane. She's trying to persuade him to give her another shot.
At humiliating herself?
Look. I'm her harshest critic. She's a terrible dancer. She can't sing or even really speak properly in a camera.
I knew it was coming! Oh! Oh, okay. Oh, no, just stay in the car, Jimmy. It's fine. Just stay in the car. God damn it.
From the home of creeps.
Get in here, fatty.
And rock and roll.
Thank you for the style. Just felt like yeeting myself out of the car, no big deal. Like a glove.
Here's the tattoo shop.
Oh, what the fuck? It's fucking Master Chief. Ooh.
I just want to take a bite out of you, baby.
You gave me a new sports car. Look at this thing. Holy shit, this mission could wait. Hold on. Get in the car. Woo!
Thinking that you might have grown in our time apart?
No! Don't take it away! I just got it! Ah! No! Jimmy was left behind! Because my car was so fast, it was in another state! Jesus Christ. Oh, my car! God damn it. How dare you try it?
Where is it?
Where's what?
I just wanted to drive the fast sports car.
The one Tracy's getting. She's not getting a tattoo.
She's with Laszlo. And Famer Shane. She's trying to persuade her to give her another shot.
Did the game audio stutter?
Look, I'm her harsh critic. She's a terrible dancer.
Do it again.
I like this car.
Terrible dancer.
I just wanted to do it again.
Or fucking like form her thoughts
drive
the
car.
But there's a certain like childish honesty about the way she expresses herself that an audience might really respond to, or at least respond to for long enough for her to get on the Z-list celebrity circuit. Here's the tattoo shop.
Oh god, dude, he has like a load in his pants. Look what he's wearing. He's like grand put out.
I'm looking for something hip that, you know, says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, hey, you want to make it in violence?
No!
You gotta do whatever it takes, even if whatever it takes.
She's in the background.
Depressed, borderline alcoholic, who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old female demographic.
So, you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes, and if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa!
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context,
Chicken Violence gets more aggressive
in
time.
Jeff, that's why the X-Link sit on him. Laszlo here's gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No.
Mm.
Whoa. Stay put.
Not again.
Mark. Sure, kid.
What?
Oh shit!
Come on, just out the tongue. I need that for my work. Ah, you made me a pouty fucking hipster. Ah, ah, you fucking prick! Jesus! Ow, just what?
Oh shit!
Ow!
Oh, that looks pretty.
You
here,
knocked me down. Ah. No!
Oh my god! Papa Bear, what's Daddy Number Two gonna think about this?
Let's not get him involved.
Let's do. I always thought tramp stamps could
What's
be
happening?
Classy.
I can't even see what I'm doing.
Just relax, okay?
What the fuck is this mouse movement?
Should I draw his three?
We drew a
hairs?
Dick.
There we go.
Oh,
nice.
You got like a camera phone or a mirror? I can.
Oh yeah, I'll get you a mirror. Smash you over the head with it.
That's best.
Snip, snip.
Dude, what the fuck?
This is a real one-stop shop. When I get nervous, I evacuate my bowels. It's out. Oh, God, that's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
What you gotta fuck? Get is my daughter, whenever
what is this
she
scene?
Wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your piddle stick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
Hey, you're gonna put her on your show, and you're gonna make sure she looks good.
Okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean, I'm not a miracle.
Just do it! Yeah.
Oh, mother Jesus Christ.
All right, Chase, let's go. We gotta get to the therapy. All right,
dude, I'll admit, like, the cutscenes are sort of sucking me in a little bit
I'm
more
like,
now. No, oh, chickens! They were waiting! You see me across the screen?
How do I look? It's not good, is it?
Run! Run from the chickens! Oh my god!
You know, inking your name on your Sully's ass.
Okay. Dude, look at all of the dead chickens! There's a tank here! Oh shit, look at that. Look at that fancy bitch. No! Ah, there's so many! That was so many! Dude, what the fuck? I was hoping they were gonna come in the tattoo shop and explode in the cutscene. You can see them explode out back. Alright. Out back. That was really funny.
One of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your.
It was like the movie.
Ew. Are you serious? Come on. Oh!
No, not again! They spawned on top of me! How could I have progressed? They spawned literally on top of me.
It's one
again.
Of those skills you pick up in prison.
No,
you know,
not again.
Inking your name on your Sully's ass.
I didn't expect that many chickens.
Ew.
That was so many.
Come on! Oh!
We got fucking K-Log. Oh! The vehicle bumped with everything! No! Okay, get back in the car, kids.
He's a fine therapist and a brilliant mind.
Get back in the car! Okay,
I can attest to that. The charging part.
Okay, this might be good.
Woo! When she was having panic attacks.
No! Damn it, why am I not allowed to have fun? Oh my god, his face is just dragging across the cement. Holy shit, chickens again. Oh no. I gotta distance myself from the family.
It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your...
Who knew you could use a tattoo gun?
It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. You know,
the chicken
on your celly's ass.
Ew, are you serious? Come on. No. Not quite.
But it was the chickens. Okay.
Oh no, it's not Dr. Freelander, is it?
He's a fine therapist and a brilliant mind.
He overcharges and underprescribes.
I can attest to that. The charging part.
He wouldn't even give Marisa anxiety medicine when she was having panic attacks.
Oh no, I'm drugged up.
Panic attacks because she blasts Yale.
I'm on Quaaludes.
Yeah, what
I'm gonna spend my one mil on
food.
Dude, I don't blame you. It's pretty funny.
You gonna fit me with some concrete boots now?
Just give me your
Oh, his face. Please don't say I abandoned them. I'm a different Dan. Look at the way he's moving.
I'm not judging. I mean, who am I to judge, right?
Dude, why is he walking like that?
Might have seen through the sister's skeezy ass.
This is the Quaaludes.
At least.
Hey, where'd you get that?
Oh my god.
Friend.
Like me when I need a shit.
Hey. Friendly, all right?
Oh no. No, I'm on fire! Ah! Don't you hate when Quaaludes make you think you spontaneously combust and so you jump out of your car under a truck? Fuck. All right, kids. Let's try this for the 17th time.
Inking your name on your celly's ass.
Ew. Serious?
Oh, good. Okay.
White?
Oh. Fine, we don't need tires.
Oh, no.
We don't, now we might need tires.
He's a fine therapist and a brilliant mind.
Fine. We're okay.
No! Why? Chickens? There they are on the horizon!
Charging part.
Why did it spawn one next to me? I want to try to get through it without skipping. But I'll probably skip in a couple more.
Who knew you could use a tattoo?
Oh my god, Rat Daddy!
Tell chicken.
Oh, fuck. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. How you doing, Rat?
Oh no, it's not Dr. Freelander,
is it? Oh my god.
He's a fine therapist and a brilliant mind.
Smoke.
Man, I can attest to that. Charge
it.
You hope you're doing good, Rat. Hope you had a wonderful day. Have a good night. Where's the smoke song? Can you not hear it? It's there. Here? Oh no.
She was having panic attacks because she's
okay, brand new guns to everybody.
Yeah, what the fuck? I raise a rat boy?
What? You gonna fit me with some concrete boots now?
Just give me your size.
I'm not judging. I mean, who am I to judge?
No! kids! Oh, they did. Yeah, he just comes running right up.
Oh. Mr. Shrinkage might have seen the sisters.
No, okay.
At least I got friends.
Ooh! No!
Hey,
never gonna get me. I can't shoot them. They'll kill the kids. Run, children.
Hey, come on. So, there was me and Lily playing at the time apart.
No! Get up!
The train of police cars behind us. Get rid of them. This isn't funny. Get rid of them.
No! No! How am I supposed to? Fuck you! Fuck you! Shoot! This isn't funny. It's not supposed to be, you fat fuck.
Who knew you could use a tattoo gun? It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. Inking your name on your Sully's ass.
Just one person, repetitively. Over and over.
No! Not quite. I just happened to be into wax mustaches.
You wearing
like
saddle Oxford?
Oh no!
The fuck did you just say to me?
Not Dr. Freelander, is it?
Okay. The fuck did you just say to me?
He's a fine therapist and a brilliant mind.
In your general direction. Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberry.
He wouldn't even give him a reset.
What do I think about your fucking saddle Oxfords?
Panic attack.
The fucker saddle Oxford.
She was having panic attacks.
You fat fuck.
Hey, what are you, the cop?
Yeah, what the fuck?
The one chicken from is the first what? Time I've been able to use it without any delay. This shit is funny. Dude, it is really funny.
I'm not judging.
It is a fucking madhouse with all the goddamn all explosive chickens.
Mr. Shrinkage might have seen through the sister's skeezy ass friends.
At least I got friends.
Is that what
I haven't even been able to pay attention to what they've been saying because I've been so goddamn worried about the chickens.
Jimmy's only friendly through a headset and a haze of pot smoke.
If that's as personal as he gets, I fucking ain't worried.
Why are you ganging up on me?
Cause you're an easy target.
It'd be hard to miss. Oh, I didn't mean like that you're fat. I just meant, you're not fat. I meant, you're, you know.
Nice one, Dad. Pick on our insecurities on the way to therapy?
Hey, I just got it wrong.
Actually,
this is not a big mission, is it?
You're only here because I decided to get us back together.
Now, what are we? A 90s boy band?
For the record, I was about to come see you, Dad.
Sure you were. And Mom was about to serenade this drunken oaf from outside his bedroom window.
Does little Jimmy Wimmy feel neglected?
Dude, they're all so mean to each other.
Oh, maybe Jimmy Wimmy should tell the doctor man about his
horrible childhood. Just sitting here screaming with a condom on.
Hey, Jim, I'm grateful. Someone needed to do it, and you were the bigger man.
Sure.
I mean, not that...
not that you're fat.
Let's go inside. Okay.
Amanda, good to see you again. Michael, I'm so glad. Isn't this great?
Fantastic.
Michael, be positive.
I am being positive. This is me being positive.
Give it up, Michael.
Bap! He fell through the chair.
It's one of the reasons I moved out. It's beneath you.
No, it's not, Amanda. Trust me. Nothing's beneath me.
No, normally there's a whore beneath you.
You know, for someone who spends every waking moment working on themselves inside and out, I gotta tell you, the progress has been really fucking slow.
How would you know
chickens in
the
therapist's office
like
might be funny, just saying. It could be.
Gee, because all you do is whine.
No, all I do is whine. Michael, could you
what
please
is that?
Stop murdering people? Michael, could you please stop endangering me and the both of your children? You kill people and then you sit in the sun and drink.
Dude, it looks like he's a serial killer and she's like fucking having this conversation with him.
I don't see you complaining on the way to the fucking bank. I mean, let's face it, Amanda.
We're trailer trash, you and me. We were taught to do this.
Get a center, Michael. You have no center.
Get a center.
You suck my cock! No, wait. We'll both get a center before that ever happens.
You are such a fucking animal, a deranged animal.
You're fucking ain't right on deranged.
You suck my cock. Like a fucking.
I should have had you locked up years ago, you stupid shit.
Do it. I'll put you in the fucking ground with the rest of them.
And that's really all the time we have.
All they did was just say incredibly hateful things to one another.
Great.
I think we made some real progress there.
What?
Oh, Michael, I hope this goes without saying, but family work is a little more expensive.
What, double?
Squared.
Of course.
Take care now.
Dude, what the fuck?
Hey, so you gonna come home with me or what?
After they said all those terrible things?
Guess we'll give it a try.
All right.
Billing him like kids. 100k a session. He didn't even do shit. I'll listen to you argue and say things are improving. Dude, the serial killer get up.
You know, there was a moment there. I thought.
What?
I don't know, like maybe we still had a ways to go. You know, like.
Yeah, this was definitely a side mission. And I'm a little upset I wasted time doing it.
That was cathartic.
Catharsis all over my face.
Ooh, I got a warm fuzzy.
Oh, good. Alright, well, let's go into another state. There it is. Abandoned. Your family was left behind. Dad mission successful. God damn it.
So, will you drive us home?
That is so unlucky when that happens.
Home it is.
Unless you move some hookers in, which case,
just the way you left it.
Nothing.
Maybe a little dusty call.
With a few tear stains.
And a whiff of bitter loneliness.
It's just natural old man smell.
Also known as whiskey, cigars, and
fairly said no check. That's true, he did.
And murder.
No hookers and no murder. Not in the house. Enough already. Look, we got any ground rules for the brand new shiny healthy family dynamic?
DeSanta 2.0.
They bought you cheap bastard. Oh, fuck, I got a sub knife on. Hold on.
And the DeSantas were more like 2.0. This is like 3.0.
You're right. Does that mean we need a new name?
Well, everybody just picks right back up.
Just take like one of yours from the cam. Remind me, do you spell it with two X's or is it three?
Shut up.
Ground rules. Where are we?
No, he can stub himself. I don't think he can.
Don't get killed.
I'm not actually sure he can. Pathetic waste of God.
And don't get us killed either.
Hey, that ain't
the wrong one. No.
I'll do everything I can to protect you. Promise. Things are starting to fall into place, baby, and the safest place you can be is right here with me.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm telling you. I totally figured the whole thing out. I'm going legit.
That's not true.
Responsible.
Right. And Jimmy's getting a job, and Tracy's going to college.
I just paid this dude to write my resume, so I'm, like, basically there, Mom.
And I'm, like, definitely doing the test again. I've started filling in the form, but Dad hooked me up with his
own. You douche!
And I'm a movie producer.
You douche!
Being a movie producer is not a legitimate or responsible career option.
You don't think he can. That's what he's tricked you all into believing.
If you find dead bodies, cheap women, or Trevor Phillips, we're checking into the Rockford Hills Hotel.
Wait, what? That mission took like 40 minutes. Siuk. Am I Trevor right now? What the fuck? What? What? Oh god.
One last one standing. Again.
Oh! No, run! You can't run any faster. He runs like a fucking idiot right now. He can't get away from the chickens. No! Chickens, no. He was struggling enough! You could have just let him struggle! Oh, man, you fucking blit! Oh, pretty see, look, now we're not even on the fucking thing! Address and a tie. Did you not like the outfit? Yo, what's going on, JP? Okay, well, sick. Thank you so much for the raid! Get up! We're good. Awesome. Stealth chicken from behind. Oh, nothing much. Just chilling. Dude, how was Dave the Diver? Are you having fun? Definitely didn't forget that you were streaming on Nubby. It's cool, man. Thank you so much for that raid again, JP. I really appreciate it. I hear there's exploding chickens in this. Yes, there are. It's ruining my life. Dude, what is... Fuck, I thought the next mission was... Frank? Surprisingly pretty good. Dude, it does look really interesting.
Hey, Mike, it's Franklin, man. I'm following the architect.
All right. Oh, okay, here
Don't
we are. We are doing
it up.
All right.
Maybe just hearing explosions while lurking. You didn't lie about David Diver. Oh, are the reviews for it good? Oh, yeah, we got some style. Actually, looks like something he would normally
wear. Hey, stupid!
Wear.
You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, oh, okay.
A lot.
Perfect. Not as perfect. I don't know. Okay. When he sat up, he kind of looked like he just accepted it. Like, yeah, this is happening. Overwhelmingly positive. Yeah, I watched, I think it was F&D playing it. Dude, it's it looks neat. I like the concept, how like you run a sushi bar or whatever, but then it's also like an adventure Metroidvania sort of deal.
Hey,
dude,
stupid.
The wombo combo
you
is
can't
real.
Be on here without a hat.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
I'll probably end up giving it a try. I don't know when, but
architect on site.
Why does a random one always give him a mask? I'm sure this doesn't look inconspicuous. He's wearing, like, a tactical wetsuit.
You don't take
shorts,
that, dicker.
Construction hat. Ski mask. Hope you enjoy when you get to it. I probably will. It does kind of look like something I'd dig.
There's always scope for improvement. Always is.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side. You're kidding me.
Dude, this is a waste of time. I'm gonna get some sleep, but I hope you have a great stream. Dude, JP, thank you again, man. Yeah, if anybody here isn't following JP, you should go pop over and say hi. Do yourself a favor. Really cool dude. He plays a lot of really interesting games. Like, he plays the stuff that I'm interested in playing, but probably never get around to doing. Save for maybe Dave the Diver. Yeah, it's just fun to chill in his streams while he's playing shit. Go give him a follow. I didn't get knocked down!
Oh, look. It's the great
Dick.
Study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plan. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
Sick. Good job. They don't notice a thing. Nubby, how are you doing today, bud? Get the architect to give up the briefcase. Okay. Mop! Is that really? That was it? You just go up and you punch him? Alright. Cool. If those guys aren't gonna quiet. Oh no! Why did it just. Do I have the briefcase? Do I have the briefcase? I have the briefcase! Woo! We did it! Dude, we're so cool. Derp. That mission was easy peasy. Nailed it. I'm glad that we had the fucking parachute. As I did not mean to just run right off the elevator. Got the Steve Gimp mask on. He do. I don't know why. It's come up in random like 4 times on him. And I just need a car. So. Thank you. Woo! No way. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Sounds like my niece trying to watch Shrek. Easiest suitcase abduction of my life. The booby horn! Ask me a question and forgets to reply. I don't know if forgets is the right word, but maybe I didn't see it. What's going on, Skull? Yeah! Hold on, now I gotta read it. Hold on. I bit my tongue last week and it's bothering me today. I broke my keyboard yesterday. Why'd you break your keyboard?
Right, dog.
Cod rage? Was it because you bit your keyboard? How you cut your tongue and now you broke your keyboard? Otis ignores me too. You liar. I just said hi, Scotty. You liar. Oh, my car. That's fine, there's a motorcycle here. Derp. Swap keyboards with my streaming PC. Well, it's good you had a backup. Derp. Was a banger. How could you? Because I want to finish the game. Score A. There's gonna be too many explosive chickens if I sit around waiting.
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real?
We just gonna. Baseball is if he the only damage though. It's not bad. Boys like that.
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
Otis has only ignored me 3 times, but in fairness, all those times I asked if he could ignore me. Yeah, it's a weird kink he's got, but I mean, I love him, so I'll give him. Ah, chicken.
Here's what I think. We have 2 options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some firebombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
I do not like the air option. That's even more chickens. There's going to be so many chickens.
One of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up.
Oh, God.
It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously. I got a mop.
I got a mop.
Yeah,
that's what he's concerned
really
about.
Yeah, you do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau.
Janitor eats 52 chili tacos.
The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way with the ninja skills?
Now you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case
shit
goes down.
That sounds more fun.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Yeah, that sounds way more fun going in Kekona.
The Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission. Of course. You'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver. The hacker won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system, talking you through the process from a remote location.
I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
No, but I mean, we're just gonna go with her.
Good Evangelico, remember?
Yeah, what's going on, Mumbly Daddy?
The gunman's there to buy you the time you need.
We don't really need a good gunman, do we?
Daryl, I'm not hearing great things, to be honest, but you just might be able to do this with him.
That's fine.
The driver will be waiting outside on getaway. They'll source
the
vehicle,
so, much
so
cut.
Bear that in mind.
Ah, my lucky charm from the jewelry store.
Okay, that all look good to
you? Not much. How's progress?
You're robbing the FIB.
Well, we accidentally did a side mission first, so that's kind of a bummer.
And
but
we have a winner.
Now we're on the main story missions. I think we're on mission like 55 or 56 of 70, so hopefully we'll beat it tonight.
That Union Depository gig. It's real interesting.
There are a lot of chickens, though. Like, that side mission took us like 40 minutes because of how many goddamn chickens. And I can still hear them. I know they're there. I know what's going to happen as soon as I leave. Chicken! Chicken! Go away! Go away! Go away! Ah! Ah! Are there any more? Are there any more chickens? Okay. Holy shit. So, roof approach. So it can be. I'm going to H. Hey, yeah. Wait. Hmm? Oh, okay. Well. Thank you for the super running. Oh, and the super jumps! Although in all honesty, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Can you imagine if you just died?
Robbing the FIB? Man, we stupid.
Okay, so who has the mission? I do not understand, and now I know that I'm going to have to deal with chickens. Okay, wait. Prepare for the Bureau raid. Best approach and largest possible take. Nine. What the fuck? I don't understand. Alright, so I picked them. I don't need the fire truck. Main story mission is a heist finale from if possible. Take with me to the throats and set fire to the place.
Dude, I'm so confused. I'm so confused as to, like, who I start this mission with. That walkthrough does not make that very easy. That's Solomon. Yeah, I don't know who I'm supposed to be doing, like, next. This is where I watch my 6-second video. Oh, fuck, I didn't see it. Hold. That may have broken the Chaos Tricks thing.
I can buy myself chickens.
I can buy myself chickens.
chicken.
That is funny. Not worth it. I'm sorry. Oh no, it might have just broken it if I try to interact with it, but it might still work. Maybe not. Did the game just crash? Oh, fuck. I think that's just an assassination. Yeah, dude, like, what the fuck? Why does it not make it clear who I'm supposed to be speaking with to do these heists? Dude, it always makes it super unclear, like, at this point. I don't know why. There's not, like, another mission I have to do before I do this. Those are all question marks, because those are just, like... Yeah, I don't get it. Whatever, I guess we'll do that one. Did I fuck myself? Ah! Okay, Scotty decided to unfuck myself. Whew! Dude, that's very convenient. Thank you, Scotty. We're on L. What does that mean? You looking to get fired? Oh, there it is. Well, why did that take long to show up?
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen.
Okay, well, that was annoying. I just wasted time trying to figure out what the fuck I was supposed to be doing. Oh! Oh,
crap. That
hurt. Yeah, well, then why even make me leave? I fucking hate when games do that. God, that's so fucking dumb.
What are you looking so cool, calm, and collected for? I guess because I'm not the one who's about to die based on some inappropriate decision I made a long time ago. Thanks for the moral support. I appreciate it. What the fuck ever happened to burying the past, huh? Any fool should be able to turn over a new leaf, right?
Well, nope.
First, your new leaves aren't so very different from your previous leaves. It seems like they fell from a pretty similar tree. And second, this is the age of the internet, my Luddite friend.
We're on the field tomorrow morning for 2 weeks. Damn. You do and don't do is record. Are you looking forward to it?
And used to beat you. This is the age of Judgment Day every day. And in the revelation of that, I'd say that you got off pretty lightly. What with all the murders and the thefts and.
No.
All right. This straight talking new tell it like it is reality guy act. It ain't working so well for me. In that case, don't worry about it. Everything is fine. You're a good man and a great father, really. It's more like it.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
So what y'all talking about?
The internet age.
The internet age?
Oh, yeah.
Man, ain't we got a highly defended federal building to fucking rob?
Yes, we do. Let's get after it. I'm gonna miss this place. If we're gonna do this thing and maybe
I'm actually I'm part of the LAV crew, the vehicle I just became qualified on, so I get to sit around and shoot big guns while everyone else has to run around like bozos.
All right,
that's right.
Sad goodbyes.
Got it, doing his part for his country. I love it. Did he just tell his family like everything is gonna be fine and he still has this shit to do? I thought that was a chicken. And
Agent
I shit my pants.
Stevie cleared the noose building in Palomino Highlands as a base for this op.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Oh, why are you so funny.
Say, why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit.
So the plan was
dude, I get caught up like listening
ass, right?
to them sometimes.
I'm just less to say that shit, but sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich, white Michael, poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michaels, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own heart. Put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free car,
Blizzard?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify.
Oh, okay. All right, well, Franklin just got abandoned. And... wait a minute. There you go. Franklin!
He just got out of the car and stands there. He's just waiting. What about something devastating the other day? Oh, no. Steve from the Southern Lift video is a comedian who filmed different comedy skits like the one we watched.
Okay. I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself.
Just gonna be sad.
A little. Hey, just give me the plan, okay?
I know my rights.
Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. Ooh. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance. Once we're in
the
system,
kinda weird.
We download the files, chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dog. So you want to wallow in some more of your self-pity? Get another free
God
therapy
damn.
Session?
Actually, now that you mention it.
Hey, fuck you.
Honest and angry. This is some of the best mental health work I've done in years.
Okay. He's drunk. Wanted to be real, but it's still a great video. Oh, you mean the devastating news is that it wasn't real?
I saw my llama farm a long time ago.
I can see that. But, yeah, I knew it wasn't real, bro. Alright, it doesn't let me just. That would be dumb if it let me do that. Why did I think that would work? There's another way to get in, or is that why it had me go a different path? Rare DKC hydrant. Oh, see? I didn't see that either. Thank you, DKC Dead Data. This ultimately is probably taking longer than it would have if I just went its roundabout fucking way. One soccer player have stepped forward in solidarity with disgraced athlete Carl Wilkins, who has admitted to using performance enhancing drugs before sex. They say someday all men will need that pill. God bless pharmaceuticals.
Weasel News, confirming your
purchases. Great security. Just well done. Guard isn't paid enough to care. He's really not. What are you doing here? Thank you. Holy shit. Oh,
all right, you're Haynes' pilot, right?
Oh,
we gotta wait
no.
until it's late enough.
They spawned outside.
The chopper. All right, you're Haynes' pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
What? We're just in a prison? What?
If you want to pilot the first leg, I'll take over once you jump.
Oh, this motherfucker got exploding chickens. I ain't doing shit. God damn it. I was hoping when it said get a professional to fly, I wouldn't have to be the one doing it.
I'm taking us up to jump altitude.
I mean, it's not wrong.
Right. Hey, everyone, quick pep talk. My friend Franklin here called me out for being an ungrateful prick on the way over here. I have to admit, I've been remiss. Everyone's being
yeah, like,
on this
run is kind of obnoxious.
Except me. But it ain't great money for the crazy target you're drawing on your back, and there's a good chance this thing won't work at all.
You're not exactly filling me with confidence, team leader.
Hey,
is there
look clips down
in the
here.
Game? I don't know. Oh, whoops.
So, in short, thank you for your efforts. It means a lot to me. I picked you guys out especially for this shit show. So take something from that, if you will. There'll be more scores down the road, maybe a big one, and sunnier days ahead. But this is where we are right now. So let's try to survive it and achieve our objectives. We stick together.
What is happening? Aha, that don't work, airborne, right. Bitch.
A great motivator. Just perfect.
What, like, I get it, I have to keep going up, but how high?
Keep climbing! You only make it to the rooftops easy if you have the altitude!
This shit takes so long!
You gotta gain altitude if you're gonna hit the DZ from here!
What do I look like I'm doing, fuckface?